Good morning, my all dear little kids. I'm your teacher Azra ma'am here with a new art and craft. Yes, and as you know, we always start our class with a rhyme. So my dear kids, are you ready for a rhyme? Okay, so the rhyme name is There Was a Farmer. Yes, our rhyme name is There Was a Farmer, and I'm going to start. So sing with me. So let's start. There was a farmer had a dog and name was Bingo. B-I-N-G-O, B-I-N-G-O, B-I-N-G-O. His name was Bingo. There was a farmer had a dog and his name was Bingo. B-I-N-G-O, 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 his name was Bingo. There was a farmer had a cat and his name was Coco. C-O-C-C-O, 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 her name was Coco. There was a farmer had a cat, her name was Coco. C-O-C-C-O, 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 her name was Coco. So it was There Was a Farmer, right?
You kids, open your Art is Funny, it means art and craft book, and take out page number 9. This is page number 9, known as Roaring Lion. So can you see the picture of a lion here? Yes. So what you have to do, you have to make mane. This is mane, it means hair of lion called mane. So you have to make mane of lion by using fork, by using fork and colors. So I'm going to dip this fork in this red and yellow color. Now press it like this, press it like this, and we are making mane of lion. And what lion is doing here? Lion is roaring, lion is roaring. So we are making mane of lion. Yes, our hair is called hair, but lion's hair called mane. So wow, lion is looking more powerful now, the king of the jungle, lion. Now it's completed. So like this kids, you have to do this at home by using fork and watercolors. Till then, take care kids, and bye bye.